Hey, I'm here with Blenheim Sons. Today I want to show you how to set temperature on a tankless water heater. This is a Renai condensing unit. Right now we got it set at 125. You know, to turn it up, hit the up button, 130. Turn it down. I like to keep mine set at about 120, 125. You don't want to go much hotter than that because you get your hands underneath it in the kitchen faucet, you can get scalded pretty quick. But that's how you set the temperature on a tankless water heater.